What is going on to all my booty clappers out there? Everyone, it's your boy dbxclips here, back at it again with another rate reward video. That's right, I'm back. He's back. That's right, with another rate reward video. And today we're going to be reviewing over the Planet Sadala Warriors rate rewards, which is basically the inner trunks, inner Z trunks clothes, or like it's called the in. It's called, I think it's called in this game, the trunks final Z outfit, something like that, or whatever. What's it called? Let me see. Go back. Trunks final Dragon Ball Z clothes. That's what it's called. And we don't have everything right now, so I'm just gonna sit back and relax and wait till the rest of the stuff come on in, baby. All right, enough being a bum. It's time to get back up because everybody's checking on their little iPad computer futuristic looking thing. I don't know what it's called, the menu now. So I'm pretty sure we got everything now. 17 gifts in our little item shop thing, mailbox thingy with majig, whatever. And so we got more TP, we got the Trunks final Dragon Ball Z clothes and artwork 228. I checked this artwork 228. It's not what I actually expected. I'm kind of surprised what it is. So let's collect the TP. You know, we need the TP. The TP is crucial in this game, baby. They be stingy with the TP, man. And even though we stay with the energy mediums capsules, as always, I made a meme about it on Instagram, but it is what it is. I don't know why they still give us that stuff. We don't need that, man. We need more TP. And so I'm finna go, first thing first, let's go to the artwork. It took me a while to figure out what artwork was. I do this all the time. I'm so stupid. Go to the back, man. There we go. Go to artwork settings now. And I was kind of confused. I'm like, is it really artwork 228? Because artwork 228 is Goku and Vegeta. Okay, go to it. It's Goku and Vegeta artwork. I actually thought this artwork going to be the one with NZ Trunks with NZ Bola. You know, on Kid Bola and Teen Trunks together. Because he's with NZ. I can speak. He's in the NZ clothes. So I really thought it going to be. It makes sense for that artwork to be in this raid since you get NZ Trunks outfit as well. As y'all could tell, I really, really, really was trying to find this Trunks and Bola artwork. I really wanted it. I really thought it going to be in this raid. I'm kind of disappointed. Because that really means it's in the TP shop. I mean, I got to spend TP for this god dang artwork, man. Come on. And before I end this video, let's clap it up for Xenoverse 2 and also FighterZ for surpassing 8 million copies sold. And for that Xenoverse 2, they're basically saying that for the 8 million copies sold, they're going to hold a new campaign, which will be the Jiren Full Power Raid. For the Jiren Raid, the Bergamo clothes outfit is going to be in this raid. And for FighterZ, it's also just going to be like random old raids that we had in the past and stuff like that. Anyways, it's time for me to titty slap somebody's mama's titties and play Spider-Man in the Marvel's game. And it's been your boy dbxclips with another video, and hopefully I'll see you on next time. Roll the music.
Seize your peace to take away the pain and loneliness. Why, tell me why, blue sky, when I look up to the light, I feel the power of our soul.